is different. Now, where am I?
Come in, President. Can you hear me?
I hear you all right. Only, how am I hearing you, considering I don't have a phone?
I just patched myself into your simulation and projected my voice through the audio system. You should be able to hear me from anywhere. And you don't have to yell.
Okay, because you chattering in my skull isn't annoying. Kinsey, I'm unarmed. Get me out now.
I'll do that until I backtrace your signal to your physical body. Until then, you're stuck there. So you might want to go buy a gun.
Great. Retail therapy at Friendly Fire. Shit, where's the nearest store again?
Set your GPS from the map in your hub.
Hub?
It's like a digital information pad. You know, like those mobile devices all the kids have these days?
Awesome! Can I update my status on it?
No.
You are getting me out of here, right?
Eventually. I'm still trying to figure out the Zen systems. Basic hacks like hooking into the audio system isn't hard. Trying to disconnect you and find your body, that's a bit more involved.
And getting me into some decent clothes isn't a basic hack?
On my list of priorities, that doesn't even make my top 500.
If you were wearing this, you'd make this a priority.
If I was wearing that, I'd be asking you to shoot me in the head.
Problem. Do you think the entire White House was leveled?
I don't know. Maybe. Why?
I was thinking we should get Ultor to rebuild it. Maybe have it seal up if there's an attack. Ooh, maybe transform into a giant tank.
Are you serious?
Is Zinyak seriously gonna let me buy weapons here?
I don't know. Do you remember how to shop for yourself, or did being president make you too good for that? Hope you got something useful, because the cops are swarming your location.
Time to remind them of the Second Amendment.
Zinyak's running this place. I don't think the Constitution holds any weight here.
I always win my arguments. And now what? I keep my head down until you can pull me out of here?
Not yet. There's a Zen patrol close to you that'll need to be cleared out before happens. That is, if the president's up for killing a few more aliens.
Actually, Miss Press Secretary, that's your best suggestion since I got here.
What can I say? I'm good at my job.
If you were that good, I'd be out of here.
True.
Stop.
looking for me?
Just kill them and leave already.
I love meeting new people. Gotta get out of the spotlight now.
Use my warehouse. It's not far.
Couldn't I just stay at a hotel instead?
What's wrong with my inner sanctum?
Nothing. Nothing. Not a thing.
Car smells.
Tell you, Kinsey, but your stuff's all gone.
What? Damn it! Zinyak removed all signs of the Saints from the simulation. That means...
We don't have any safe houses here.
Right.
So how do I fix that?
Not sure yet. Though any help you can give with gathering information on systems in the simulation would be useful. I'll leave any tasks I have for you in the quest section of your hub.
Check. Anything else?
Just hang in there. I promise I'll find a way to get you out.
Do it, and I'll rename the internet after you.